happens after about 10 minutes of me coaxing her out of her cubby. She has so much potential. And she's going to be the kind of cat that once she trusts someone, she's going to be the most loyal. Come on. Come on. I know you like that, don't you? She likes her booty scratched. Mm-hmm. Good girl. Yes. She loves my nails. You like that scratching, don't you, honey? Feral cat that you tame and then come in. And then they become super, super loyal to their one person.
Yeah.
But my fear is she's going to come to my house in the cattery.
Okay.
And she's going to not get enough attention because I'm going to have to cage her. And then she will just revert to her
shy way. Get it. Get it. Get it out. Get it.
That's a good girl.
That's a good girl. Camera, do you? I can't focus on you. Give it to me. Give it to me, Bella. Bella. Bella, Bella. Come on. You come down.
That's a good girl.
See, that's progress. That's progress, isn't it? Your mortar too. Come on. You need somebody to just not be afraid of her. She might give a little scratch or a little hiss, but she's not gonna hurt you. Ah. Yes. I know. It's okay. It's okay, honey.
I got your tail.
I got your tail.
There we go.
There we go, honey.
She needs confinement like this. Too much potential. You just have to find you the right foster home.
Ah. Good girl. Get it, pal. Get it. Get it. Get it. There's my pretty. There's my pretty girl. Look at that pretty Bella. Look at that pretty girl. That's much better than pictures in the litter box, huh? Oh, baby. Oh, baby.